Sure, the outfit. Summer. Got the botanical on. It's a little after 6. Time to go to work.
Wanted to get back into my room and it was locked. Yeah, I forgot my wallet inside my room. I have double doors to my room and you can kind of see it here. Right there, there's a latch. So I take my keys and push down on the latch. I have to turn off the camera so I can use my other hand.
Got a house a little late, but it's fine. Got the door open, managed to get it open. I don't know how I should lock myself out, but should still be there on time. There isn't much traffic in Vegas. If anything, you'll add 5 minutes to your time if it's like a typical, you know, rush hour traffic, maybe 10 minutes or something like that. But it's never crazy. In my opinion, it isn't anyways. I had to go and pick up some stuff. I'm so tired right now. I couldn't go to sleep last night. I don't know why. Night before, after sushi, I went to sleep at like 11. Last night I went to sleep at like 3:30 or something like that. So I have 3 hours of sleep. I hate the fact that I can freaking knock out while driving. But when I'm lying in a comfortable bed, lacking sleep for, I don't know, I was up for at least 20 plus hours and I couldn't go to sleep. Such a cool. This circle of life. I don't know what you guys do to try to stay awake. I once thought, I mean, like, if I got my endorphins to come up by eating something extremely hot, I wonder if that would help. Like, take like a scotch bonnet. Man, that'd be horrible. In a spoil, in a BMW, just passed me up and caught me off. Such an asshole, not going anywhere. But he's an asshole, not knowing how to drive. Definitely, he's an asshole. Not knowing how to drive, he's an asshole. Wanting to be punched in the face by me repeatedly. Cause he's an asshole. In a BMW, thinking he's badass. His ass is gonna be grass. Cause he's an asshole. An asshole that has a police officer. I wish you would pull over the asshole in the BMW. Would be so nice for me and not for you. Cause you're an asshole.